We removed both of her silicone gel implants. They're 253 cc's each, and performed in-block capsulectomies to peel away the scar tissue on the inside, and accomplished her goal of removing her